Texas. So exciting, isn't it, my little pincer movement? I shall annihilate them and their city. I never liked parks anyway.
Your obsession with destruction is impressive, O Kang. Someone has to stop you.
Kang's constant warfare makes for an ill place to be mortal.
Hey, it's still nicer than New York in the 70s. So, have you picked where you want to go first?
I doth crave to see the cats that sing. But first, we should dine upon the dogs.
Yeah. We don't actually eat... Oh, right. Hot dogs. Then, Broadway. Follow me. Little Tony's place is always open, even in apocalypses.
We should make haste to Hala and settle this once and for all.
Not sure who's behind it this time, but there's more trouble on your doorstep. Go get him!
I hear stirrings of a new potential friend of the Tower of Wisdom.
Brace yourselves. It's quite a drop from here.
Citizens are reminded that every waking moment...
Stay on your guard. For the honor of the Kree, we cannot let any other intruders get past. Attack! For the glory of the Kree!
I usually just let it tire
itself. It appears we must dispatch these minions before we can enter.
Who are you calling minions? I'll have you know I was recently promoted to senior underling.
Send more soldiers to the front gate and destroy the intruders.
And it appears we must dispatch more minions.
Hey, I really don't appreciate that word. We're more of a big world conquering family here.
What? The front gate has been compromised again? Get out there and stop those intruders at all costs.
I'd expected some resistance, but not to this extent. What could possibly have them so on edge?
Oh, I love a good invasion as much as the next person, but it's nowhere near as much fun on the receiving end.
Unacceptable. Send more soldiers to the front gate. Destroy the... What do you mean there's no one left? Then seal the entrance quickly. I'll deal with this myself. Somebody called a mechanic.
That was certainly fortuitous.
Still with me? Good. Picking up again with Black Bolt and the Inhumans. You'll remember their mission to secure their beloved Adelan and restore Black Bolt as ruler. The guy with the second most powerful voice around here after yours truly. Well, after their triumph over Maximus the Mad, the Adelan royals have turned their attention to the Kree, taking the fight to the Hala sector of Canopolis. The potent and silent Black Bolt is ready to make a stink all over those Kree.
Did I read that already? Didn't those Guardians of the Galaxy try to take on those Kree creeps earlier? Guardians, more like goofballs.
Anyway, let's hope they haven't made things worse.
Yes, I agree. The security in this place seems compromised. It is unlike Ronan not to have challenged us. Disable the turbine, infiltrate the security, and rain retribution down upon Ronan. You really do spoil me. Sounds like Ronan is already entertaining guests. Ronan's control room is beyond this turbine. We need to find a way of getting through. A royal pain. This should prove no problem for the Queen of the Inhumans. Drat, now I've built myself up too much. I better deliver. There's the control for the turbines.
Thank you.
Excellent. These should be slow enough for us to get through now. You don't have to tell me to be careful. I'm well aware of how dangerous this is. Beyond that plasma field, but it's being powered externally. We need to find a way to shut it down. Wow! They must use this to make public announcements, but it actually focuses your voice. If we can aim this at the power plant, we'll have a way to shut the plasma beam down. Lucky us that Kree like to listen to themselves talk. You are not one of my subjects. Be gone.
A superhero right now. In these crazy situations.
Joke about me having a bad hair day, then here it is. Okay, let's try this again. Remember, not too loud. We only want to knock out the power station, not the continent.
I get myself in these crazy situations.
Uh-oh. I said knock it out, not knock it over. There.
I could use a superhero right now.
User has fallen. So who is commanding the Kree forces?
A criminal galactic event is currently unfolding. The supreme intelligence of the Kree Empire shall not be distracted.
We stand here as the free and rightful rulers of Atalan.
Silence, guardians, eradicate these nuisances.
Let us see how willing you are to fight when faced with a former ally.
Quill, is that you? What have they done to you?
As you command, Master. Oh yeah, you are not all that and the container of salted potato snacks. Throw it down. Let us see what you got.
Greatest skill, huh? It seems he's challenging us to a little dance-off.
Sick moves. You got it going on.
What? What is this? I did not factor in his fondness for dancing.
Whoa. What the heck just happened?
No time to explain. You must help us, Space Lord.
It's Star Lord. Rocket? Groot? Oh man, that is a bad tag team.
Are you prepared to destroy them, my unusual underlings?
When do we get paid?
I am Groot.
I am going to take that as a yes. Get them!
Oh, Groot! I am Groot! I am Groot! I am Groot!
No! How? This is not within my projections.
I am Groot.
Of course we were mind controlled. Come on, let's show this bozo you can't just mess with people's heads.
I don't think I want to do that anymore.
Lockdown in progress.
That was excessive.
But you liked it, right, Your Majesty?
Take it easy. Takes a moment for the effect to wear off.
Thanks, Peter.
Good job. Black Bolt, will your people join us?
We will endeavor to assist you in the vanquishment of Kang. But first, we must tend to our kingdom. Farewell for now, Guardians.
I am Groot.
What do you mean he don't say much? Your vocabulary ain't hardly prolific.